Sister Rose and my brother-in-law Jake's 50th wedding anniversary. Who are you?
What did he say? Rosie and Cakes. The one I went to. It was your 50th. Hello.
I was there. Oh, you were there.
Yes.
Sorry. Forgive me.
Your 50th. Remember that, kids? Well, like I said then, was if you don't get a chance in life to pick your family, but if I had to pick my family, it would be all you people right here. God bless you. Thank you. That goes for you too, Chubbs. Mary?
Yes.
Love you guys. And coming up pretty soon, Big Al's gonna be hitting the big
5-0.
Shake that head, Al.
I look so good. You look good for you.
Pretty soon. All right, this time we'd like to do songs made famous by a group that was part of my group at one time. They're called the Young Rascals. And Dave Rigotti is in the Hall of Fame in Cleveland with this fantastic group. And he'd like to dedicate some Rascal songs to Mary and Chubbs, okay?
Go, Dave, go!
One, two, three, good luck!
Thank you. be sure, I'll be sure of you.
David Brigati, young man. David Brigati.
Thank you. Marion Schott, God bless you then and forever.
Yes!
The best, always.
Always, thank
you. Everybody, thanks for coming. This reminded me of every family wedding or big affair that I've ever had in my family.
I had a lot of affairs.
It's great. No tears, maybe a little choking here and there, but God bless you.
We love you, Schott and Mary. Where is Mary?
Bedroom.
Take out the papers in the trash. Oh, you don't need no baby cat. And if you don't show that you do for all, you ain't gonna rock no more.
Daddy, yeah.
You just put on your golden hat and walk yourself along your back.
With you.
songs. I'm very proud to say we have in the audience some members of the original Joey D and the Starlighter group. Or we have with us, on my right, the young man who played guitar for me, Mr. David McLean. David McLean went out and got a real job. He's now the assistant superintendent of schools in Passaic, New Jersey. Very proud of you, David. Very proud of you.
Doing a good job, too.
And we also have a member of the original trio that Joey and the Starlight has evolved into what we are today from this particular group.
Another
bump.
All my money.
From McLean Street, Passaic, New Jersey.
Could have been something, Dutch.
He's now the Honorable, that's right, McLean Street, named after David. The Honorable Anthony Joseph Sciutto. He's now Superior Court Judge in Bergen County. He's going to play a song with us, though, aren't
you?
Could have been something, this guy.
You want to? Oh, what did you?
Yeah, well,
all right.
That's fine.
Oh, they're all coming up here. Hey.
They love this guitar.
We could sit down. We could sit. Our feet wouldn't hurt so much.
All right, folks. Got some high caliber talent here. And he shows up. Pearly white. Just a jackknife. Has old Mackie been. Keeps it out of sight. You know that shark bites with his feet dead. While his billows start to spread. Bessie was through his old Mackie Bay. There is never a chase of red.
Hey!
On the sidewalk. Every morning on life Friday, just the wounded life, and someone's thinking around the corner, but that someone he might survive.
Hey!
There's a trouble down by the Pacific River, don't you know, where he's been bad. Take about one more. Where are you going?
If you do win the $11 million lottery, you must give half to Mary and Chuss.
That's right.
That's the deal, okay? Good luck. God bless. Here's Joey.
Hey, all of Dean Nicola's from Mary's generation, my generation, we're going to take a picture immediately after this, so I want everybody to get together, and Chuss, you and your family. So don't anybody dare leave. Okay.
Don't you go.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I want to be in that number. She's not allowed to sing that song.
Oh, when the saints.
I'm not trying to get up.